Are we
Pause.
streaming together
Ooh.
now? Are we like one of those? Well, are we like one of those power YouTubers couples like things?
Yeah, totally. Come on.
Oh man, I like it. I like it.
Why not?
I don't know. I'm this gear, but.
I break all my things down now. Oh. I don't know about that.
The Rikers could shoot down anything that flies near that SAM site and get their hands on our tech. We've got to take
Is
out
I
that
can barely
launcher.
feel my right
But if they're
hand
armed with
because it
division
hurts so
gear,
much from bowling,
it's going
because
to be a whole new
I have to play
ballgame.
with the bowling balls I
Shit!
bring there.
Our worst case scenario happened. One of our helicopters is down. Get to the wreckage ASAP and take out
One
the
of
SAM
our
site before they get
helicopters is
anyone
down.
else.
Wait,
I'll see if
yeah.
I can get a
Got
hold
him.
of the pilot.
Ours is down
I'm
by
going.
the Rogue One,
I'm going to recovery link and
I can't get out of here
medical
anytime
station.
soon. Try and hang on and
I
stay
probably should
down.
have switched that
We've got
beforehand,
agents en
but
route.
Tango down, tango down. Oh, that guy's dead. Tango down, tango down. Tango down.
Tango's a friend. Hopefully these guys aren't friendlies. Oh,
they aren't friendlies.
And you're getting shot by a friendly. What about that?
Tango, it doesn't mean friendly.
Is Tango enemy?
Yes.
I knew that. What?
You do know Tango is military alphabet, right? Charlie means enemy too.
No, I did not know that one. Or maybe the first one.
It's okay. You'll get there one of these days. You'll learn that in school one of these days.
sniper
I mean,
scope, right?
You're only 17.
No, I'm not. I'm less.
Oh, you're 16. That's right, you're 16.
No, I'm not.
Hey,
20,
you're turning 17.
30.
You're not 30. You sound 12.
Thank you.
You sound 2.
Oh, even better.
Are you a 2-year- You know what you should change your, description to? A 2-year-old that plays video games. That will get everyone intrigued.
No way, this guy's BS.
Hey guys, Bleach Squad here. Bleach Squad here! Bleach Squeaker Squad! Join my Squeaker Squad!
Okay, I'm low on health. I need help. I need help. I need help.
I'm really low. I'm only down to.
Oh wait,
two
I can
bars.
Just heal myself. Oh wait, I'm good. I accidentally used my med kit when I didn't want to. So yeah, whip. You know what? Next, if we do another incursion, remind me to raise the world too. Mine's on really low because I always play with you guys as hosts.
Oh, I was gonna say.
I think
we
I'm,
are bad.
I think I'm on like world. I think I'm like world tier two right now. I had
you're,
it set on.
You're tier two, yeah. That's top left. Do we have explosions yet, Boss W?
What?
I think you have explosions. You're highlighted.
Oh, I am. Well, I'm down now.
Agent is down.
I got you.
Yeah, hey, you're picking me up. Wait, do I? Oh, I do.
Ooh.
I didn't realize I had explosions on me.
I just saw the thing above your head. I'm like, wait.
Thank you.
Wait. We're gonna just sit here farming XP for 2 days?
I mean, yeah. Why not?
I wonder what would happen. I don't even mind it being a bit late.
Now, we need to breach some more. We need some more explosives.
Okay, just say if someone gets a thing above their head. Like a checkpoint, waypoint thing.
I didn't even realize that. Thanks for pointing that out.
I think you need teammates for that. Do I have it?
I don't think anyone has it yet.
Yeah, if you see it on someone's web. Someone has it.
I see it, I see it. I'm gonna go grab it. I'm gonna go kill this guy for it. Got it. Guard me. Oh, I don't have it. That guy snaked it from me. Yeah, you guys, there's nothing worse than a snake in this game.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Or an M4. M4s are the worst. Just in case.
Just a yellow guy.
And guys, if you have bad aim, you're probably me, because I have awful aim.
Oh yeah,
and
just you watch mine.
If you watch mine, I'm probably worse. I mean, honestly.
I haven't looked at you.
Now
I
get to take down a helper. I mean, I've seen a couple of your videos.
You keep away from the bird.
Oh yeah, I'm hold just so on, good. Okay? I'm a lot just better at Todd than this.
Oh yeah.
Except Todd's like kind of blind.
Todd's... The other day I was playing, I don't know how to do this yet, but I saved the video, and what ended up happening was I got a six-piece as a recon unit in Battlefield 1.
Oh, okay. I was like, oh, just a casual six-piece in COD.
Three of them were with my knife. That's the sad part.
Alright.
Was that I either got a five or six-piece.
Make a video with that.
Well, no, the thing was, like, I was so stunned that they didn't see me, like, I was so stunned they didn't see me in the first place, because I was facing right at them as they were running towards me to take the point. No, didn't see me, just stood there. Just ran right past me. Got up, pulled out my pistol, shot three of them, then continued to fire. They continued to fire back. I'm like, oh crap, shot three of them. They didn't check to look behind them, so I ran up behind one, stabbed him. Ran up behind another guy, stabbed him. And then the last guy finally decided to turn around. And he turned around and I shot him and I stabbed him twice before he could kill me. Connect secondary power
relay. Time for the big guns! Orders to blow the shit out of him!
For us, actually,
don't make me ask twice.
Okay, I'm being targeted. Being targeted by everyone over here. You know, my only problem with this game is I always end up getting targeted because I'm always the first person to run and just like guns blazing. Like, I don't care about my health because I don't mainly healing class, healing and defensive. So I'm just like targeted by everything.
Which isn't bad because you can just come.
Yeah, I know, I can take all the hits, but the problem was, I did it when, like, you guys were all level 30, and I was playing with Alex because he was boosting my levels. It still happened to me, so I was like, oh crap, this is great. And then I run out of ammo and I get screwed over because I never run in cover. When I'm reloading.
Is that
a
turret?
Almost there. We can't last much longer.
Some real fighters in here! Let's go!
Accessing defense control system.
Oh, that's a mortar.
They're behind us.
Shoot the fucking mortars, okay? You wanna play like this? Let's do it face to face, asshole!
We're actually gonna complete this pretty quickly.
Behind us.
Yeah, I realized it. These big guys too, huh? Oh, and I'm being shot from both sides. Okay, great.
This mission, you just have to stay on your feet.
Oh, yeah.
Or play a tier 2.
Just wreck everyone, yeah. See, I just forgot to change the tier. I'm sorry, guys, if you think I'm a pansy for playing on tier 2. But I never play by myself, and I'm never group leader, so it's never tier 2. It's always tier 4 or 5. So I'm sorry that it's tier 2, but I never play by myself. Like, I'm always playing with Lee or Robbie. And they're... yeah, because I think he was playing with me.
Oh,
and I forgot to change it. And I forgot to change it.
Except dang it, it's more than this.
Yeah, guys, I'll change it after this, I promise.
Talking to that.
I promise, guys, I'll change it after this. Well, you and YouTube, because they're probably going to comment. Some people are probably going to watch the video and comment on how much of a pansy I am for playing on tier 2.
Oh, God. Don't follow the English, man.
I mean, we go into the Dark Zone in tier 5. And Dark Zone 6, so I mean... You really want to do that? I bet you guys couldn't do that. But then again, we do have a giant squad playing. There we go. Where am I being shot from? Okay, hold on. Where was I shot from? Oh, there was a guy behind me the whole time. Hey, you should pick me up. Holy.
Where are you?
Someone. Oh my god, teammate, you're right there. Stop running and pick me up. Oh my god, teammate. Oh my god. I have 2 teammates and no one wants to pick me up. We got this elite.
Oh, okay. I didn't do that.
Troubles with playing with teammates that don't realize you're better than them. They won't pick you up.
People are playing with me when I have no armor.
Yeah, you have no armor because you're playing like stupidly.
Hmm? You know this? I don't know, I'm DPS on this guy right now. I think. Okay, let me tell you.
Well, I'm our tank generally, so I mean...
Me gunfight. Under 200k, actually almost 500k. 100k.
Yeah. I like this game because it's just kind of a chill back open world.
Agent on your team is down.
Oh god.
Requires assistance.
Nope, not me.
Oh, yeah.
But I was being targeted by 30 of them. By 3 of them, not 30.
You
my bad, guys.
On nothing. I'll revive our partner. Actually, you got her.
I got him. Remember, I'm the tank. I can take more than one hit.
I have one.
How did none of your nuts go for this guy? Guys, yeah. If you see someone with terrible aim on the PS4, it's probably me.
Should get security notified.
In the Dark Zone, if you see someone with bad aim, don't shoot him. Probably me.
Yeah, don't shoot him. It's probably me. You guys can join my squad. Feel free. Get the game. Join me up. Hit me up. On PS4. Hit me up. You know. I don't care. I'll play with you guys.
I'll see you back here.
I've gotta say, it's kind of awkward talking to yourself and narrating your own videos. It is. I mean, don't blame me for that, but it is.
That's what you do with, like, a bunch of people.
I know, that's why I'm doing it with you.
In the beginning, yeah.
That's why I'm doing it with you, because you're like, how do you get out of here?
Oh, I think we just leave.
There's a gate over here.
I'm coming.
Oh, I'm free.
Like, you're probably gonna
that's
leave
the
us.
Thing, is that... What?
They'll probably leave after this.
That's the thing. It's, like, really awkward to narrate your own videos, like, by yourself. Because then it's like... Okay, it's just, like... It's just like talking to yourself. You're called crazy when... You know, in a lot of areas, you're called crazy when you talk to yourself.
Well, you kind of were. Because, like, unless someone watches this...
Yeah.
And you were talking to yourself.
And see, I knew I was talking to myself because I knew it was only you, and you're just like talking to me through it, and you wouldn't get out of the damn party. So I was like, well, great. I'm just talking to myself, basically. And I hope I answered your comment, by the way.
I think you did. Medium, right?
I'm glad. Yeah, medium. they're not small, they're not big. I'm not fat, I promise. Promise I'm not fat. Gabriel Gracie has 5 levels of fat.
Your partner just keeps fast traveling to you.
Dude, is that all you're doing? Is fast traveling to me?
No, him. Oh, he left, I think.
Wait, he was fast traveling to me?
I think. He just kept appearing in front of me, near you.
That's actually a good point. I got a vest of a nomad. Damn it. I was gonna sell that, but too late.
Here.
Oh, got something green. Striker's pack, don't need it. Spec ops pads, don't need it.
It was Hunter's Faith good?
I don't know. I'm going for a Banshee build, so I mean, let's hit up the Dark Zone now and go for Banshee.
Or do we do the other incursion?
Classic M44 carbine. I got the first wave Vector 45 ACP. What I've been trying to get this whole time.
Oh, nice.
I'm gonna mod it out, dude. It's got 182 light. Nope. It's got 182 score. Not even gonna. Wait, how much gear? I'm gonna go back to base and see if I have enough. I don't. I was gonna say, see if I have enough gear to upgrade my base, but I know I don't actually. Got it. Should we invite one of these guys to join us? Because I'm trying to get that 45 ACP if you guys don't know. I want the good stuff, not that stuff you get at your grandma's house, you know, not that nasty fish pussy or anything. Like, I want that good stuff. So what do you have to say about that comment, huh, Elite?
Everything.
Oh, really? Uh-huh, I bet you do.
What was the question?
I don't know. I don't remember. Got any more questions for me while I'm here?
Other incursion?
I don't have enough time, I don't think. Let's do PvP. Get up a couple stuff and extract. I got like 15 more minutes or so.
Yeah, I'll probably get up.
And I have to head up and do some stuff. I have to do work. I work a lot. I'm sorry. During the summer, I had 4 jobs. 3 jobs.
Ouch.
It wasn't bad.
So how much money?
Let's just say I don't spend anything hardly.
There's a rogue.
So you do the math. You do the math. 3 jobs nutrition for the whole summer. Now I have really 1 job. I've really cut back since the summer. It's a part-time job, so I mean it's not the best. And I only get paid if it snows because I work for that kind of a company, like lawn clearing. And it hasn't snowed where I am, it's just rained. Yeah, I work for a lawn care company during the summer.
Let's go into Dark Zone. I'll fly over to you, do it with you.
Where are you? What state?
Classified? Much?
Oh, okay. I'm gonna figure out where you live, and when I do, I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna rape you.
I'm your neighbor.
Oh, watch us live in like the same state, like next door cities, and it's like.
It wouldn't be a first.
That actually happened to me before. I was playing with on the PS3, with just a whole bunch of me and people are playing together, and one of them put his phone number on his emblem for Black Ops 2, and. I mean, we've already been hanging out for like 3 weeks on PS3, so I decided to call it. I called it, it was actually his number. And for like Alert. 3 games, he tried to put my, give people team. My number online just randomly, and I was like, you suck, dude. And it was just really funny. It was great.
There's 3 rogue. One party with 2, 1 by himself.
Oh wait, are you in there already?
No. I'm just looking at the map.
Oh. Okay, I'm coming to you.
Mission
level 2. Are you just?
What did I know? I'm in the.
Hey, leave the Dark Zone. Leave it.
I'm not in it. I'm in the thing though.
Yeah, you have to leave so I can get to you.
I'm not in the Dark Zone.
So technically, I'm just. Technically, you are because you're.
It's like a safe house.
In there.
It's safe.
Well, outside of it. Thank you.
I am.
Now you can go back inside because I'm fast traveling. And so yeah, basically. It was a fun
Agent,
summer.
We're
still got to play a lot.
Landing,
I went to Florida. I mean, that was
in the dark
fun.
Zone.
Went to Florida.
I just realized
something's going on,
something,
but I'm not quite sure what.
What?
One thing's for sure.
That you're my honey
you better get there before the wrong people get their hands
we
on whatever
it
is.
We did it on a tier 2, okay?
Because
we
I got a feeling it's not
decent
passed
amount
down
of Phoenix
blanket.
Coins, honestly.
Get on it, Agent.
For how
I know, honestly,
went.
That's...
And also
how
much XP
wrong.
From killing them and everything, I got, like, two of the,
I know. It's
caches.
Actually probably better to do it on a smaller tier.
Yeah, because you're... The cache... Because
you get a lot of stuff from... Your caches go up level. Yeah, your caches go up to your skill level. I really want someone to comment on me saying cache. Yeah. Starting a new trend, guys. Call it cache. Also, subscribe to Elite Squad. In case you don't know how to spell it, his name is spelled like... Where'd you go?
System rebooted.
Come here. Wait, hold still, hold still. You spell his channel like that. You see that right there? That's his channel. Find it, subscribe, and you can play with us.
Alright, say yours out
loud. I only play with subscribers.
Bosco_579.
Gamertag is Bosco579. Friend me on Bosco_579. Well, I mean, if you're watching this video, you probably know my YouTube channel. Then.
Well, for my people, for all those few.
Oh yeah, that's right. You're streaming. I forgot you were streaming. Where are you?
Come over here. I'm at the chest.
Did you just leave me?
No.
Did you just, dude? I'm dead.
God.
Help. I thought you were like, oh, I'm dying. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. You're not gonna make it. Hurry up, run, run, run through, run through. I forgot to put on my good boots. Oh no. Put on your Banshee gear. And I'm dead.
Hey, I lost no XP, no coins.
Screw you. I lost one key, 1,000 XP and 700 coins. Although I've got like 38,000, so I mean.
Yeah,
I think I only have
found
one
out
key.
A bit more about those supply drops. It's division.
I think
gear.
I only have.
So
oh, that was great.
That we get there
in case you guys were wondering, I tried to make. I made three videos yesterday. Two of them were failed attempts. But honestly, I think the funniest content happened on those two failed attempts. Whereas Lax Cow, was playing with us, and he was going for. He wasn't in our squad, so he was like, he said, "Hey guys, I'm gonna go for this DZ chest," and we're like, "Okay," and. He was sitting there for a second, and he was waiting for a response. And what ended up happening was, I jumped on there, used my only DZ key to open the chest and stole it from
that
him.
That one didn't need a key.
What?
I don't think that one needed a key.
Oh, it did.
I just the chest. Oh.
And the best part was, he was later on angry. He had some great gear on him. And we said, if he ever goes rogue, we're gonna kill him. Well,
I've dropped.
He ended
keys.
Up going... He ended up going down all right.
There are two keys. You dropped
and
one.
Let's just say, oh god, I'm blind in death. How what hit me?
We Ooh, need to do right. this together.
I'm being hit hard, and I don't know by what.
That shotgun guy's difficult to kill. Yeah, we
I
like
killed
noobs.
Him. Oh. I'm being hit by something. Guys,
your back.
In case you know, we're noobs at this game, and we need help.
Hey,
if you guys want to teach us how to play
key.
The game better, subscribe and then friend me on or. Add me or ask to add me or something on PSN and we will follow you around doing whatever you say. Just cuz. Like our whole plan of this channel is just to be a giant joke and like just to mess around and have fun. So if you guys are looking to have some fun and you have suggestions, feel free to lay it on. Me or Elite Gamer, because Elite Gamer's no fun. He's a buzzkill. He's like, he's the one saying like, dude, be serious, take it serious. So go subscribe to me if you want to have a fun time and watch fun videos on this game. And go check out Elite Gamer because Elite is my only sponsor right now. No, I'm just kidding. Hey, blinded me again. Yeah, he paid me and he fell with them once. Like he just shit rains me with them.
No, I need to send you a message about something.
Okay, go ahead. Do it after. Wait. I stopped training. Do it. Oh God! Help! Help!
Warning. Did you actually?
Help! 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 Yes. Help! Help! Oh! Oh my God! Help! 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 I pulled my heal, but it didn't go through. Like it didn't heal me.
I'm gonna die from this thing.
No, you're not. Sniper's on this side.
You have like one shot me though.
I my one shot. Like,
is it not ready for this? This
area is what's that? Your toughness?
Yeah. 180. My skill's 80.
I'm at 262. Wait, I'm at 262.
You're low.
Wait, what?
So much for a tank.
No, oh, that's not right. No, hold on, hold on, hold on. No, that's not. Oh, hold on. Give me a second. That's not correct. I've got something wrong here. Oh. I should be at 500. 316. That's not it. That's not it.
Oh, there's a player kill 0.3 cam away. And there's an AI.
I don't want armor all of a sudden. Okay, go ahead, open it. Are you in a fight with someone? Yeah, I'll open it.
Wow.
Sealed cache.
Are you in a fight with someone? Here, I'll just open it. Thanks.
You're
very
welcome.
Supportive.
I'll let you handle this one. I'm a very simple-minded person. You come up to me with a problem, I'm gonna be very confused and not answer it, because I don't like answering problems. Problems are in my brain.
One? Now leaving the container. So how's your day?
That's me, alright. Okay, wait. Why is my armor so... Wait, what? I'm trying to figure this out, because all of my armor was the same as yesterday. After I left, and it's like all really...
Modifier?
You might be right on that one. I have my modifiers on this bag. I've only been modifying my Banshee ones.
Ryan, there's lot of guys.
What else gave me some stuff? I don't know, do I have any knee pads?
Whenever you're ready to fight, come over here.
Hold on, I'm thinking very hard. This is hurting my brain. I don't know why I'm so low. I don't like it, dude. I was really high earlier.
I just realized I'm gonna drop so many purples and stuff because I have bad gear.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, rip.
I was so high, though. I'm kind of upset. I don't know what dropped me down. I was at 500 yesterday. Hold on, wait. I'm gonna see if I can get back up to 500. If I would have my sentry ammo.
Don't worry, I cleared out all of them.
Alpha Bridge. Thank you. Alpha Bridge. Operator, Tactician. 180. It was in my backpack with no man. Oh, the warrior. What's this making me so low?
You want some loot?
Okay. No, I don't know what's making me so low. If I like disassembled something I wasn't supposed to, and now I'm angry. I'll cry.
Here, if you cry, I'll cry.
Don't cry. Hold it together. Okay, man. I'm okay. When your channel's just based on a joke. When your channel's based on a joke and people take you for real.
Is there any loot in here for you? Or no?
I've got a sealed cache.
Yeah, but like over here.
Oh.
Where I killed all these guys.
I had some ammo, but that was about it.
Alright. I did it for you.
Why was it for you? Thanks, man.
Wow.
So, how much stuff am I at?
I'm at like 4.
I don't even know what I'm at. I haven't paid attention and now can't get my thing to show again. Who needs cover when you're just like, oh wait, you want to go downstairs?
I'm looking at the map. Where is this? That's probably down. Actually,
dude, someone's firing at us. Someone's firing at us. JK, it was me the whole time.
I didn't even hear it. I just assumed you were getting shot at. There, I hear that.
Oh, okay. Okay, that's actually like not me this time, I swear to God. Oh, you got an automatic pistol?
No, here's my gun.
That's not your trigger finger.
No.
Dude, I want that. What's it called?
R39 or something. Probably like knew it from me shooting once. He's like, oh, you have the R39? I'm like, what?
Dude, that's a... What? He probably plays this game way too much, honestly. Yeah, I'm sorry. If he watches this, he's gonna be like, I do not. And I'm like, sorry, man, but you got to
do it. Dude, I'm sorry, but... No, yeah. Yeah.
He knows, like, all the gear sets and what they do.
I have some messages great, for you, though. Am I just saying that he's a great outbreak?
I don't think so. You might want to send them in a couple when I'm done the stream.
A lot of them are just like funny
people,
joke things.
But... Not my subscribers are going to want to know. I'll tell them.
Yeah, it's nothing like important. It's just like random.
Me and Elite have been collaborating for the past couple of days about this, and he's the one that dared me to do this. I've got 10 comments. I feel like they're all from you too. I got 10 comments, and I think they're all from you.
I thought you said comments. I'm like, how do you even carry 10? I thought you were like picking just random loot. There's a thing over here. I'll take that. Honestly.
Hey, Glorious Viking, thank you. He will be on tomorrow probably. And I know we're not gay. It's just we joke around so much that it's basically pointless.
What did he say?
He said, what are you, fucking gay? And I'm like, no. And then he said, the Canadian person in your group.
Wait, what about the Canadian person?
He was the funniest person in our group.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
He was only funny because he was Canadian. I mean, how much stuff he actually did behind the scenes that was not funny?
No, I'm not a lot. Like, I don't want this to be, like, mean or anything, but people are not from... America, but like try and talk English or something. Like,
it's honestly
French,
pretty funny.
Canadian, I love that like accent.
I do too. Like, it's a great accent
because they're trying to like say things, but isn't English like perfect English. And it's just like,
wait, where are we going? It's this way. We should go this way. Oh, wait, where are we? Oh, no, we should go down here. I'm like, where are we located? It's
fucking this way. You kill him.
Dude, I can't my bullets. My bullets don't register sometimes.
I ran down there. I'm on my way. That's the basement.
Yeah, you need help. I'm here.
Big guy.
Oh no, no, I'm not. I'm running by. Get up here. Here, I'll heal you.
Oh, I healed myself also.
Hey, at least I got one subscriber that enjoys watching my videos.
Oh, there, thanks. Oh, left is the big guy.
Not you.
Yo.
Hey,
yo.
Canadian guy, you're back.
The funniest one.
Canadian, you're the funniest one on my YouTube channel, apparently. To one of my subscribers, he called you,
I
quote, funniest guy.
I so agree.
And I agree. We love you, Canadian. Damn French bastard.
Someone just opened this.
Oh, really?
Oh, rip. We've been in here for how long?
Rip. Hey, yeah, but the boss is back, so that means it's been about...
Unless he
the
just
other
ran
one
in,
open?
Took it, ran out, because there weren't any, like, minions. There's two guys.
Hey, did you hear what I said? On how you're the funniest person? On my... you're the funniest person on my YouTube channel. That's an accomplishment for you. Yeah, I know. I mean...
What,
stuff
you
say
you
is like slurred in French. You lack in count. Dude, my gun isn't shooting. My gun isn't shooting. There we go. My gun isn't shooting still. Oh, there we go.
I need to extract. Wait, did you see this video I sent, though? And, like, the time frame?
No, I didn't. No, I didn't.
You guys have to agree that that's so you.
I haven't seen it, so...
Yeah.
I haven't seen it. Stop. Send it to me again. I haven't gotten it.
Probably, but
hey guys,
it reminds me, like, when I met you, I was just like, hey, what?
Exiting the contaminated area.
Oh! Elite.
Yeah, well, no, just the points I get sent is that's what we're talking about at the moment. I'm like, what?
Elite run.
Wait, why Elite? Run?
Cause I'm almost dead.
Almost died.
You wanna know? My friend is a ginger, and everyone refers to him as the Red Rocket. Okay, now what does that sound like? I mean, I want you to be honest. What does that sound like they're talking about when they say, "Hey, Red Rocket, get over here," and he's a ginger. What does that sound like? He refers to him and his how do I say this? His genitals as Red Rocket.
All right.
Banshee? Are you not a Banshee anymore? Oh!
Here, Posca, over here.
Where are you going? This way.
Extraction.
Yeah, it's this way.
I'll beat you up.
I'll beat you up.
The rope is right here.
No, it's over here. Dude, the extraction's marked.
I know.
Okay, you know what? I'm coming to you. Wait, hold still. There's a whole bunch of guys over here, and I don't want to take them on 1v8. I don't want to.
Extraction might be my favorite extraction just because I know it so well now.
I know, I do too. I mean, like the rope's playing right with here. The Canadian guy. Playing with the Canadian guy and killing him so much.
No, the I best mean, was just when watching we were all die. Together and Lax is like,
and do it good.
I'm
great.
Sorry, yeah. Don't mean to shoot you.
Lax was like do by it. Himself and he's like, don't go, don't shoot me. I probably never go rogue again. Too
I
late.
So wish
everyone
the voice
in
was
our
in
spot
that part.
Playing bottom. Oh my god, I do too. That would have been great. I think I deleted it off my channel though.
I have it. It just has no voice. So we're just circling him.
That was great. Yeah, we just circled him. He shot, dead. I took all of his gear.
I tried taking
Lax,
it.
Lax, if you're watching this, thanks for all the gear. I got Banshee material from that. Thank you very much. That's what I'm trying to focus my build on. Hey, and if you guys want me to watch, play any other game, I'll try and do that. I mean, I'll probably play COD with Elite. Because, I mean, and Proof, if Proof has it. Proof, Black Ops 3.
I have Black
Ops 3. Dude, we should do a Canadian squad.
Canadian squad. Honestly, I think
honestly, you're probably the great thing that happened.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, since you're the funniest person in here, you should just like, one of these times just like, do a commentary.
You got a bird
inbound on your position. Just like commentation by Zach or Proof. It's like him going, "Well, fuck you guys. I will make you suck my Canadian bacon." Did you like that choice of words? Did you like my choice of words there?
Why does it have to be Canadian bacon?
Because
do you
it's
not
Canadian?
Have regular bacon?
Oh, I'm almost dead. I'm close to death. I gotta back out for a second. Oh, alive.
Oh, I missed every shot.
Best time to eat Canadian bacon is when
it's
you're in Canada.
Oh.
It's when you're in Canada. Oh, just when you're in Canada. Because that's all.
Oh.
I'm dead. Run, run.
Crawl down.
I'm crawling down. Dude, this is like this could be considered a triathlon. That's like playing DayZ because it's so intense, man.
As you said
oh
earlier,
wait, I said DayZ.
It's just a really
I said
relaxing
DayZ.
Game.
As I quote, get demolished by 8 people. Man, this is a heavy sport, man. I got concentrate and play my best, because if I don't, the world will be going to
dead.
Shit. Hey, Proof, can you say more inspiring things?
Do some more quotes by Rex.
Yes, as oh my god, glorious, as Glorious Viking says, oh my god, it's the Canadian. Now, Now, Glorious, I want you to know, he's not just Viking, he's not just a Canadian. He's a French Canadian.
Ready to bring it on board.
They're probably... Yeah, cause you were like, cause you don't speak
cool.
in like A and stuff. Like, I mean, you don't go like A, mate. Why is that you? Everyone hates the Frenches. No, French Canadians because they're cut. Okay, no. No. The reason why everyone hates Germany, not because they tried to start the Third Reich, but because they're straight up honest to your face. That's true. They were supposed. I mean, well, I mean, if you're not gonna, if you're not gonna complete something, then why start it in the first place? I mean, come on.
Extraction complete.
Yeah, I know. I hate it. I can't stand it. I'm like, well, if you're not gonna get the job done, then don't do it.
Wait, how
I mean,
do you
Hitler
get
just
Dermstone
like
cachets? Does it just give you them?
I don't. I just got one. Yeah.
Yeah, same. I just.
I mean, Hitler
one,
did a half-ass.
I don't know why I did.
Hitler did a half-assed job on getting rid of the Jews. I mean, fucking have Stalin in there doing his job. That shit would be done already. I'm not going down. Nope.
How much longer are you playing for?
There's some attention
to yourself.
I gotta get off in six, so I'm gonna stop the stream here, guys. Have a good night.
I'll bring you back to the safe area.
Good night, guys. Okay, I stopped my stream. What did you want to talk to me about?
I'll send it in a bit. Mine's still going. I'll just do it till we get to the safe house.
Okay. Just send it to me. I mean, just text. Cause, wait, will it send? Will the message send on your send?
On me's app.
Dude, you should do a shout out to me.
I already said, if you... It's, Bosco Space Dick.
I did like four shout outs to you, okay? I did like four shout outs. Your channel's gonna know me as the guy that, like, got you your fame, and then you're not even gonna shout me out once, man, or twice? I mean, come on, what's wrong with you?
Bosco Space Stick underscore.
Bosco Stay Stick?
579.
My name's not Bosco Stay Stick.
Space.
I'm not a laundry detergent. I'm not a fucking laundry detergent here, man. Canadian, you can go now. I only wanted you for my stream because you were the funniest person.
Actually, though, it was great. Good talking to you.
I gotta get off here in a second, probably.
I need you too. Hey, let's just start. I can't
remember.
That'd
be fun, actually.
I need to
like just gaming with another YouTuber. If you think about it, it's pretty sweet. Oh god! Oh god! I'm blind. Okay, I'm healed. I can see clearly now.
Just go down,
the rain.
I can get less resistance.
I got resistance.
Oh, here, let me go up and give us damage. I'm gonna die.
Oh. Oh. I jumped away and got killed.
I didn't even get that far.
I go down a lot now that. Now that I don't have toughness, I go down a lot. I don't like it. Are you in? You're not even in with us. You're just like doing your shit. You're like doing your own thing. Yeah, but you're not even in with us. You're like, you're not a part of our squad. You could join Elite, a white Sloma.
No, I'm getting off.
Okay, I see. Oh, you are? Oh, I'm blind again! What are they hitting me with that makes me go blind?
It's a laser point on their gun. If you look at it.
Oh, that's stupid.
It's actually really funny though, because that's like real life. If you look at it, laser point like directly at it, you're not gonna,
I've looked
like,
directly at laser point. I've looked
drops.
At... Okay,
that's
I might
right
have to do this with you and
that's,
we can go.
That's right under us. You won't go for it. You go through the building.
Kind of. Dude, the fact that I have a YouTube channel thanks to you is just kind of sick. I mean, it's awesome to think about. Wait, where'd you go to? Oh god,
building.
I need help. Can you please, like, cover me? I can't get in there. Both sides are cut off to me.
What? I'm coming. Oh, I'm gonna come
around. Okay, I'm healed.
I'm gonna go
the fact that you actually like gave me that actually like dared me to get it. And the fact is, I will be better than you at this.
You will.
I only need 20 more subs until I'm tied with you. Only 20. Two per video, that's 10 videos. I'll have more subs before time.
If I log off with stuff on me, does it just delete it?
I don't know, that's a good question.
I'll find out.
I just ripped the ASO. Dude, wait, where is this?
Supply drop's gonna be right here. Oh, it's further back. Straight back.
Hold on, I'm gonna mark it really quickly.
I did. It's directly this way.
Okay, let's go. I'm following. Dude, would it be lit if I got a Tommy gun? So wait, could you never hear anyone else in your party except for you? On your videos?
No, that must have been like a new update. Because it used to work fine without that, unless I just unchecked
really?
It for some reason. Yeah. Like, I...
So wait, it wasn't working when you went back? Start recording?
I never ended mine, it's still just one video.
No, I'm saying like, it party wasn't working like beforehand for you?
No, prior to it,
I mean, prior before you fixed it, it wasn't working, or was it always working for you?
It used to work, and then for some reason, it made me do that. I was like, what?
Yeah, that might have been a new, that's weird. They blinded me again. Keep the pressure on them. I saw that coming too, and I saw it, and then I peeked, and I'm like, oh god, I'm gonna get blinded here. So I just prepared for the worst. I prepared to get anally raped.
I still need to just
I'm not even going. I'm not even collecting anything, because I know I have to get off, and I really don't want to, like, extract.
Everywhere.
I'm gonna grab this. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. It's being secured. Come on, hurry up. Move. They're just carrying it.
New agent has joined your team.
Get ready.
Here you go.
Oh, I don't have resistance. I forgot. I changed it. You do a lot of damage.
There's armor. I just gave you armor. Wait, what?
Did it just end?
Too
late to run.
I okay, well, I think I'm gonna end it there then. Leave and end it there. Because I really don't know how I feel about that, and I'm kind of sad. I want to get the Tommy gun live on the stream. Hey, do you have Rainbow Six Siege?
No.
Warning.
You don't?
An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
No, I don't.
Do you have Battlefield 1?
No.
What games do you have? Do you have GTA?
Nope.
God, what kind of a YouTuber are you?
A bad one.
Obviously. That's why you're only at 24 subs. Wrecked.
That diff.
Hey, I've gotten 4 in the first day.
More than, or half of it is us.
What?
Well, two of them are randoms.
No,
well,
two of
sorry,
them are
sorry.
Randoms.
I should say randoms. They're great friends.
Yeah.
We just don't play with them yet.
Two of them are randoms. I don't even know. I got Rackon Gaming. So I'm guessing I got another YouTuber to subscribe to me already.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Yeah, that's Glorious
Viking.
I think
it's all of them. Like, can you just keep
talking? I'm just gonna... Yeah, can you just like keep talking on my streams, please?
You know what sucks? You aren't in my recordings. Like, I looked at...
Oh! Supply drop detected.
Are you serious? Now I'm pissed. Yeah, I'm gonna get off after this. After I extract you, I'm gonna leave without summoning to get off.
He gets messing with you.
You got bird inbound on your position.
Can we just take a second? We go to it, it disappears. We leave, it gets called in instantly. What?
I know, that's stupid.
What?
You wanna go for it after we
yes.
get this?
if you want to come to us.
Okay, you know, you are probably like one of the best things that everyone loves. You should make a YouTube channel. The Gaming Canadian. That's what you should name it. The Gaming Canadian.
No, he'll take all of our guys. He's funny.
No, he won't. Okay, I'm gonna kill you over. The Gaming French Canadian, yeah. I like it.
Why we are hated. Episode 1.
So, I have a question for you. Do you like eating Robbie's Canadian bacon? Do you like eating Robbie's Canadian bacon?
Can't disclose that.
That's
I don't think it's that big.
Is it more like a mini weenie?
Item extraction is go.
It must be really.
You know,
mini.
If he watches this, he's gonna be so angry. No, if he watches
Yo,
Bosco,
don't die.
Too late. You should come and pick me up. They're almost dead. I promise. I swear to God, I'll crawl to you. Oh, come on, there's a green drop.
That's mine. I'm dead.
Help me.
I died.
D-E-D. Oh, no. Mine?
I can send in the link in the same chat that I sent you guys the other one.
Yeah. I didn't get that. Wait, hold on. I'm not sure if I didn't get that or, like, what happened.
You just didn't look.
Wait, is it in the one with me and Proof?
They might know more than they're telling us at this point.
Is it all the way in the beginning?
Keep focusing on getting
it was like
before
the
anyone
first one,
else
yeah,
does.
Probably.
Okay, I gotta get off. See you guys.
Alright, bye.
I'm not off yet!
Now let's talk trash about no. Yeah. Yeah. You just start like trash talking me. Yo, wait, you suck. This isn't gonna be okay. Yeah, that's better, okay? Where's the extraction point? Alright, it's this way. You didn't like your turrets? Well, unless you're like a tank, then honestly you should go. Like, if we have like Bosco as a tank, I can do damage, you could do that. No, but that's why Bosco takes the hits. Half and half. My loot is right here. You can take all of Bosco's. Bosco's stuff is like the turquoise one over there. Just savage taking it. Don't even care. Oh, if you're not taking it, I'm taking it. Wait, it's better than my stuff. Rip. Oh, did you hear? I have full, what's it called? Full, Banshee gear on, but look at my, level. No longer 256. No, it's like 180. This is my like random gear. Yeah.
Agent, I am inbound on your position.
I feel like with you there, I can just do this, okay?
Maintain pressure.
So you, Rex the Savage? You stream, well, you're in a, streamer's video streams. A streamer who has 4.5 million. In the beginning though, he was like in one of the very first times, he was like, hey, come to my house. He goes, fuck, dude, fuck. Ah, I wanted to trap you in my house.
Starting cargo extraction.
Yeah. Bosco subscribers.
Alert, an agent has left your team.
Fucking fire! Extract your fire! 30 seconds till extraction.
I thought you went down. I'm just glad extracting is quick, because if you get shot, just keep going down.
Cargo secured.
Alright, wait, I think Bosco's on it. Do one, wait a second, and just do what, say whatever you want to him.
Extraction successful.
I think so. I got you. Silence.
Let's get this over with. Suppressive fire now.
No, you can hear it. Okay. All good. He said, why don't you talk? But okay. Yeah, we're good. He can hear you. I'll do it with you and then I'm getting off.
You've got a bird inbound on your position.
No, but you really know talk. Are you not? Can he not hear you? Yeah, he can't hear you. Rip. Up your mic volume, maybe. Because we can hear you in his. I like your placement. You just, if you let me go into settings, no, definitely can't be seen here. That's a good point. You can just look down the road. Oh, there's a guy running at us. Wish I could have seen this place before it all happened. If only. One sec, I'm in settings. Share party is there. My voice is there. My voice. I have it checked. Yeah, I have my settings right. I don't know why.
30 seconds till extraction complete.
I did. What, where? Just down over this way.
15 seconds.
I don't see it, and I'm getting off, so I'm just gonna start walking away. I don't think so. No, it's second wave. Yeah, I did. Oh, your voice goes through. It just proves it's like rip. Do you want key? Oh. Yeah, if you want to go up there, two keys. Anyone in the stream you want? How? Oh, wait, what? What did you do?
The city's still unstable. So we need the tech that's in those dark zone supply drops. Factions could find a way to access them, and we can't take that chance.
Well, thank you for watching. Check out Bosco Space Stick _ fit 579. That's who I was streaming with, and Poof over here is Yep, that's him.